Hey guys, I hope you're having a wonderful day, and today I want to talk about a upcoming change that is possible for Fuse. Now, I put up a poll earlier, kind of to just foreshadow this. I said, should Fuse's gadget be able to penetrate through reinforced walls? Question mark. Now, 60% of you said no, and 40% of you said yes. Someone actually made a good point and said, want to know how to fix Fuse? Let him put several of the charges simultaneously so that he can decide to detonate them in sequence one by one. That would convert him into such a good area denial operator, and I totally agree. He should be able to place down all three and then be able to set them off one after the other. But that is not what we're going to be talking about today. I just wanted to point that out because that was a good change. Now, so yeah, 60% of you said no, so I guess to the 60% of you watching this, this is going to be bad news, because Fuse might actually be able to penetrate through reinforced walls now. So there is a little Easter egg in the TTS servers, so within Wamai's bio it hints at the change, the same we did with Tachanka's rework, and now Tachanka's rework is coming true because the rework for Tachanka was leaked in a bio, and it seems like they're doing the same thing with the Fuse. So Mira says here that she basically states that Carly and Fuse were messing around in the shoot house, spending a lot of time testing various strategies against each other. Carly was concerned that Fuse might be getting too familiar with her proprietary technology. So let's just do that. So yeah, it seems like Carly is getting concerned that Fuse might be getting too familiar with her proprietary technology. And pretty much what you're saying here is because, you know, Carly's gadget, the way it kind of like claws on and then the little bit kind of pierces through, and then because that's like a form of technology they use for it to do that. So Fuse is kind of like, hold on a minute, if Carly's gadget can pierce through the wall, why can't my gadget? Because it's kind of like the same concept if you think about it. Like, you think Carly's gadget, the way it's like sits on the wall and then pierces through, Fuse's kind of does the same, where it, like, you attach it to a floor and then the middle bit pierces through. Carly's does that too, and then Fuse is like kind of like weirded out because like his doesn't do it through reinforced walls, whereas Carly's does. But yeah, it seems like Fuse might be getting a change in the future where he can do it through reinforced walls. But yeah, 60% of you did say you wouldn't like that, so I don't know if this is a good change. I don't know if you would consider this, well yeah, you would consider this a buff, but most of you said no and said it would be too OP. Me personally, like, I'm probably gonna get a lot of hate for this, but I think yes, just because, hear me out, I think the defenders, like, defender win rate is so much higher than the attack win rate. Like, most of you don't like attacking because, like, you're not most likely to win, right? But you like defending because it's easier, and the defender win rate is so much higher than attack win rate. But if he is now able to do this, it will shift the meta so much. Attacking will become easier, and I feel like it will kind of balance out the win rates for the defense and attack. Yeah, I think this would be good if they were to do that, but most of you don't agree with me, but that is just my opinion. Let me know what you think of this down in the comments down below. I don't even know if I just made sense there. But I hope you all have a wonderful day. Thank you so much for the support recently. And yeah, goodbye.